folks, Dan Freer here, the rate update. Today we're gonna debunk that you need 20% down when you're buying a home. So don't go away, we'll be right back. Okay, I get tons of phone calls a day from millennials saying, I really wanna buy a house, but I don't have $40,000. I don't have $50,000. I'm like, you don't need $50,000. What are you talking about? Well, all the information I know is I need 20% for a down payment. Let me debunk that, okay? So you don't need 20% down. Hardly anybody buys a house with 20% down unless you're buying an investment property that's a multi-unit. That's about the only program that's out there right now that you need 20% down. So let me just kind of scrub down the programs and tell you what the minimum down payment is and then our workaround on how to get you down payment assistance. So we start out with VA loans. VA loans, if you're a veteran, God bless you. You don't need any money down. We can do 100% financing on your loan. That's one. USDA, you're not buying a farm, you're just in a rural area. We even have big sections outside of San Diego that are USDA eligible. USDA loans, 100% financing, no money down. So now let's go to the next tier down. Most first-time home buyers are putting down 3 to 3.5% of a down payment. But let's say, for example, you're buying a $250,000 house and you only have a couple grand because student loans, car payments, all this other living expenses that you have, especially if you're in California, Chicago, so forth, the rents are crazy. It's hard to save money. Wonder if I said there's down payment assistance programs, but you might say, well, I've heard of them, but what are they? Well, be careful when you're getting into these programs because there's city down payment assistance programs in many states. There's county, there's states, and then there's national programs. So we are a consultant. Basically, look at me as being your bank or your mortgage company, but we're also your personal consultant. Okay, we're gonna find you the best down payment assistance for you. So is there a county one available? What does it consist of? How much money can you get? Do you have to pay it back? Same with the county, state, and national programs. We'll be able to offer you and say, okay, here's the programs available for you, specifically you, and which ones would be most beneficial to you. Here's why. Some will give you up to $10,000. Others will give you $4,000. Big difference. Some you have to pay interest-only payments. Some you have to pay payments. Some you don't have to pay anything. So based on that criteria, what is best for you? So you might need $10,000, but it requires money to be paid back. But let's say you only really need $6,000. Wonder if I have a $6,000 program that doesn't require any money to be paid back. So those are the areas that I'm trying to cover. So if you're out there and you're like, Dan, I just don't have the money for the down payment. I have some money, but I really want to buy a house and I can afford the payments, please let us know because we'd like to help you and at least give you the facts behind everything and let you know all the programs that are available for you specifically and which ones would benefit you the most. So I hope you liked the video. If you do, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe down below, hit the bell so every time I post a video, you get an alert. God bless, guys, and I'll see you next week.